This is my dog.
Oh! Sorry. You're jumpy.
Oh my god. I think I peed a little.
How did you not hear me coming?
I was... I don't think we're the only ones here.
Kate saw a little girl looking out a window at us when we were outside.
That's who I saw. A little girl.
Mr. Demet probably has family, a staff, maybe friends. Who knows? That said, this place does give me the willies.
It's unique.
Were you singing?
Oh, yeah, that's my being scared song. This is my don't be scared song. Sing it and I won't be scared long. Doesn't really work.
I bet.
181. I think I'm around the corner.
183? This is me.
Okay.
Okay. Good luck out there. Don't get lost. Scream if you need me for anything.
Thanks.
I got you.
Nothing to be scared of.
Actually, hey.
Yeah?
Why don't you hang a second while I unpack, then I can help you find your room? Something about this place makes me want to use the buddy system.
Yes, thanks. I'd end up lost, probably.
It's just a hall, dude. And here we are.
Well, it's, cozy?
It's one step above one of those Japanese capsule hotels.
Oh, come on. Could be way worse. Like our room in Topeka.
No, do not. I've blocked that from memory and don't want it coming back.
Because of the roaches?
Because if you snore.
Where's the bathroom?
Wait, what?
Old school.
Gross school. What if I have to pee in the middle of the night? Am I gonna walk in on Charlie sitting on the pot?
Guess that means there's no mini bar either. Oh.
Shows what you know.
What is that?
Wine, genius.
I feel like if we start drinking, Charlie will find out. And lecture me and make me feel like an asshole again.
Yeah, he does that. But we're not on the clock. Not until we're rigging to shoot.
Which is hard to do drunk.
I'm not suggesting we get full on hammered before we work.
Why are you doing that?
I'm thirsty. Also, you're cute when you're worked up.
I don't... Cute? You think I'm cute?
Hmm?
Oh.
Gotta stick on my own if you want to share lip cooties.
Thanks, but I can find mine.
Where'd it go?
It's all the way against the wall. See it?
You okay?
Shit.
You trying to scare me now?
No.
Revenge? Because good job. You sure you're okay? Because, yeah, maybe me scaring you didn't help, did it?
No. But seriously, it's not your fault. I try to pretend like it isn't a thing, you know? Like, I don't want to be depending on an inhaler. I try to mind over matter it, but dust and allergies and I just need to be more careful.
You sure?
Sure. I'm sure. So, yeah. Cozy. You gonna try that? And now you're poisoned.
It's not that bad.
You're not lying?
It's piquant. Decent vintage.
Sure.
I'm getting oaky undertones. A hint of citrus. I want to say a strong, healthy amount of moldy sweat drops.
Oh my God. I hate you. You are such a liar.
Oh, sorry. I thought you meant a thinking you were cute thing. Really?
If my cheeks are red, it's from this wine. Not because I am bashful. I swear. Really.
Sorry. Didn't mean to make you feel weird.
It's just... we work together, and Charlie is always on me about being more professional, and...
I get it.
No, I mean, I'm not saying I don't appreciate it.
Erin.
Or that I don't think you're cute, too. It's just,
What are you doing?
Oh, you bitch!
I'm just fucking with you. I wanted to kiss you for months. I just was scared to make a real move.
Oh!
Sorry.